Hi, this is Jenny and
Thomas.
Thomas. Jenny has a very, very interesting story for us insofar as that she's had a back pain for 22 years.
22 years.
And you were on, what, did you say very strong painkillers?
Been on pregabalin, tramadol, cocodamol, everything. I've tried acupuncture.
Yeah.
I've had acupuncture numerous times.
Okay.
And I hadn't had any relief whatsoever.
Yeah, and 7 months ago, I think you said that this pain started to affect your sciatic nerve and down your leg and up the heel.
Right down to the edge of the heel.
Yeah, okay.
Right down to the heel.
And how is it now?
I couldn't believe that I even sat there and was able to stand up without squinching on the chair to, you know, to stand up.
Okay.
Believe
that's very good. How do you see?
I haven't seen a smile on her face in 7 months anyway. She was in the hospital 3 times.
You have to be careful now, son.
Yeah. She was in hospital 3 times with it and she was diagnosed with, what's the name of the?
Sciatic.
Yes, okay.
And there wasn't much happening at all. Like, and thank God everything is 100%. I couldn't believe it.
So you've been here 20 minutes or
20 minutes?
Let's see you walk up and on the floor now. Tell us where the pain is. Any pain?
No, I don't
have. Speed it up now. Fasten that. And if you did, if you walked like that before, would there have been a problem?
Yeah, there's a serious problem.
Okay. Yeah.
I'd have to slow down or have to hold on to something.
Okay.
You'd have actually had a limp in her walk and sort of scrum there and dependent.
Yeah. Okay. Well, this is only the first session. You may have to come back. I'm not sure.
Yes.
You have to decide on how you are. If you need to come back, well, we're here.
Okay.
Delighted with the progress. And hope that.
And thank you very much.
You're pain free for
thank you very much.
Long time.
Smile is back. The big smile is back. I said.
Yes, back to.
Thank God, yeah.
The way it should be. Well, I mean, obviously the pain will soon take the smile off your face.
Yeah, obviously.
We're glad that it's back.
Thank God.
God.